Cześć, witam Cię bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z gry GTA 4. Zostaw kciuka, a jak jesteś nowy na kanale, to nie zapomnij też kliknąć czerwonego przycisku tam na dole, żeby był oczywiście szary. Możesz też kliknąć obok niego dzwoneczek. Kontynuujemy, właśnie dzwoni do nas Derek. Miałem nadzieję, że będziemy mogli sobie podejść tam do Jotki szybciej, ale niestety no, odpalił nam się quest. Czy uda mi się tędy wskoczyć? Tu jest niby jakaś możliwość, chyba tak. Chyba jest możliwość, dobra. Zobaczmy, bo nie mam auta. Po ostatnim questie niestety auto zostało zabrane razem z ziomeczkiem. Ale ten quest jest chyba... Nie, trąb na mnie, bo ci kurna zastrzelę w patele. Tu nie wejdę. No to musimy podejść tędy. Tu chyba przez płot przeskoczę. Francis. Okej. Okay. Spotkajmy się na Castle Drive, Nico Francis. Okej. Okay. Czyli jeszcze tutaj mamy kolejnego questa, ale najpierw J zrobimy sobie. Najpierw zrobimy sobie J, potem podjedziemy do któregoś z tych trzech, które tam jeszcze będą. Od Joda najlepsze są kościki aktualnie moim zdaniem. Dobra. O co tu chodzi? Deratyzacja.
Welcome to the war, Counselor, my boy.
Gentlemen. What's going on?
Nothing. Discussing pest control.
Well, I've given you my advice, Peg. You do what you think is best.
I agree.
Finally.
I mean, I don't agree with what he says. I agree that you know best.
Excuse me?
Relax. I didn't mean nothing by it. Look, either we make the right call or we all end up in prison anyway. Well, your crap ain't gonna do me no favors.
Be careful. I'll see you later. Boss? Gentlemen?
You're only an associate, Phil. Remember that.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, tough
Boss,
guy.
I gotta tell you this. He's not straight. Right before I came in here, I saw him talking to Angie again.
You better leave. I need to speak to Nico.
Sure, boss. But, think about what I said.
I will.
You know?
Trust me on that. We got real problems. Police are all over us. Maybe you heard, I got served papers today. Phil, yesterday. We got a couple of boys in jail. I think they might squeal. Somebody's talking. Wants us out of the picture. Maybe John Gravelli. Or them Ancelotti's. Somebody got to my people.
So what are you going to do about it?
I don't know. I gotta shut someone up and show people I mean business. I've known Phil a long time. He's straight, more or less. I know him and Angie are friends, but that don't worry me too much. Maybe he's too straight. Then there's Ray. I don't know. I don't trust him. But he's a good earner. I know he's got his eye on the big prize. But he's no dummy. Him and Phil hate each other. I gotta think about it.
Okay.
I'll give you a call. Whoever I say to go see him. And shut him up!
No dobra, zobaczymy jak się sytuacja rozwinie. Pozwolisz, że zajmę ci auto, bo ja mam czym się poruszać aktualnie. I podjedziemy sobie, o kurcze pieczone. No, do Francis trzeba podjechać, bo najbliżej. Nie sądziłem, że te questy są aż tak daleko już teraz. Dajcie mi jakieś lepsze auto, jak zobaczę to od razu biorę. Masakra. Rozumiem, że limuzyny mają być wygodne, ale kurde, nie mogą to być szybsze, szybkie? Patrzcie sobie na przykład na Superba. Albo na Audi S8 albo A8. Oczywiście źle pojechałem, nie? No Dobra, zawrotka.
Nico, I've been thinking about it and I want you to pay our friend Ray a visit. Give him a message from me. You gotta sit down on Todd Row in East Harlem.
If that's your decision, Mr. Pecorino, it's done.
Okej. No to już wszystko wiemy. Nadal wolałbym lepsze auto. Lepszym autem, żeby jechać, no ale cóż, no. Jest jak jest. Ray, masz przerąbane niestety, mój przyjacielu. Ale ze zdaniem szefa się nie dyskutuje. Coś o tym wiem. Dobra. Jesteśmy na miejscu.
I see his car.
He should be heading over to a chop shop in Boabo. Don't get too comfortable with him, Nico. Like every rat, he's a survivor. He's got good instincts. He has a bad feeling about you in particular. He bought some protection and he ain't gonna hang around and wait for you know what to happen. Then again, I'll get his chump muscle to stop for gas out of way. It might create a good opportunity for you.
Ciekawe, czy się spodziewa tego, że ja tam jestem. Czy po prostu będę mógł sobie podjechać do niego i tak dalej, nie? No i po Rayu. Szefie, załatwione.
The meeting went to plan, Mr. Pecorino.
They didn't have to come to job, Bellinger. I don't got much left in mind, it's so clean. I'll talk to you soon.
Dobra, no to możemy zrobić kolejnego questa. No, najbliżej mamy tam zaznaczony już wcześniej, więc git. Nawet daleko nie mam już teraz, bo byłem już bliżej, więc zaraz będziemy. Odpalimy i zobaczymy, co od nas Francis chce, czy jak tam się to jego nazwisko wymawia. Dobra, żeby teraz tylko nie rozwalić się o coś, bo jak w końcu rozwinąłem prędkość, to się pewnie zaraz rozbije. Muszę w któregoś razy rozwinąć tak prędkość i nie zapomnieć, że tu jest rampa i przeskoczyć. Jestem ciekaw, czy mi się uda. O, ja chcę to auto, byku. A nie, przepraszam, to laska. Byczka owo. Daj auto. Oh yeah. Od razu lepiej się jedzie. A te strzały to takie chujowe z tego wydechu jak w Mercedesach. Nie, dobra, już nie będę kombinował. Chciałem to auto jeszcze wziąć.
Why didn't you tell me Derek was back?
What?
Why didn't you tell me you was hanging around with my brother?
I assumed if you cared, you'd have found out.
Well, I have found out. Jesus, you know Derek's not well.
No?
No, he's sick. He always was. He's always off getting involved in someone else's fight, making a fool of himself, betraying people, going into hiding. He's an idiot and a coward.
It's not my business.
Whatever he stood for, he betrayed. He only left here in the first place because he was caught stealing from the mafia. He's a pathetic wretch.
Okay, I got it, so...
Now, he's gonna ruin my life. If it wasn't bad enough having a bunch of crooks for brothers, now I've got him threatening to talk to a journalist. about his family, about me.
Well, tell him to be quiet.
I am trying to become the commissioner of police. I'd be a laughingstock. Cop with the famous snitching traitor for a brother. You know, the crooks I can handle. See, that I can spin. But not this, not this.
You got the big problem then.
Me? We, my friend, we. You stop it.
Stop?
Stop.
Kill your brother.
He's already dead. Just put him out of his misery.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you, pal. I'm gonna meet him in the courtyard park off Bismarck and Lancet. Deal with him. Make him a tragedy, not a disaster. Do it, or I will put you away. Oh, don't push me.
Przemyślałem. Nie, no serio? O, przemyślałem. Derek.
Nico, thank fuck you, Ant. Frankie arranged to meet me at the park on Bismarck. I think he's gonna try to kill me. Cops can kill who they like. Do you know the place? Are you close? Can you get there in time?
I think I can make the meeting.
You gotta take him out before he makes a move. This is Cain and Abel's stuff, Pelican. The question is, which one of us is gonna be wandering the earth with a mark on his head, and who's gonna be 6 feet under, you know? This phone's running out of battery. Shit! Look after me, Nico.
No i teraz pytanie. Nie no, nie ma żadnego pytania. Wiadomo, że zastrzelimy policjanta, bo mnie wkurwią. Nie. Blisko było. Tak jakby mnie zaczęli ścigać. Bus only, no to zjedziemy tu.
Francis, I'm ready. What is the plan?
I hope you got over yourself and are ready for some fratricide. Don't forget that I still got dirt on you. I know this ain't nice, but neither of us has a choice.
It's sounding like I got no choice. One McCreary brother is going to get me to kill another.
That's what I like to hear. I want you to take the window cleaning elevator on one of the buildings around back of the courtyard. Get in position and put Derek out of his misery. Shit, I better get ready to act surprised. Don't miss, Nico. You might hit me.
I'll hit who I'm aiming at. Don't worry.
No wiadomo, że w ciebie trafimy. O, kurna, myślałem, że tu jest wyjazd. Wszystko fajnie, tylko jak ja mam tam wejść dokładnie? A, dobra. Platforma do mycia okien. Ale za dupca. Ciach. Snajpereczka.
Derek, my brother.
Frankie, what's this about? I've got to say, I'm nervous about this little meeting.
Shit, when I heard you was back, I nearly shat myself. Sit down. Why didn't you call me? You could have slept on my couch. I'm doing real well for myself, real well. I'm sorry about how life turned out for you.
A może ściągnę dwóch? Nie no, jednego. Dobra, na dole. Nie wiem, po chuj ten dźwięk wydałem z siebie taki zzzzt. Ale fury mi nikt nie zajął, ale drzwi mi nie ukradli. No i git. Tu w ogóle psiarskie stoją. No i dobra. Gotowe. BC w takim razie teraz.
You don't know the half.
Dobrze się tym autem lata. O Jezu, czego ten chłop od nas chce tym razem? Sorry.
Jerry must be very upset.
Hardly. Couldn't stand the bastard myself. That said, the only celebrating Jerry's gonna be able to do will be in prison. He got hauled in last night.
Shit, is it serious?
Charges ain't gonna stick, don't worry. Anyway, it means a lot to the family if you come to Francis's funeral. It's at the church in Suffolk today.
I'll stop by, man. I'll see you there.
Remember to wear a suit, Vigo. We can't have you dressed like a bum in the church.
Kurwa. Naprawdę.
Hi Nico.
Hey Kate. I am sorry to hear about your brother.
You're probably the only one. He was too much of a cop for my family to accept him, and too much of a gangster to be accepted by the cops.
What did you think about it?
To be honest, I thought this would have happened earlier. Then again, I expect to get a call from the coroner about any one of my brothers every day. You going to be at the funeral?
Sure. I'll see you there, Kate. Goodbye.
Daj się do kościoła, dobra. To lecimy. No, jak miło. Patrzcie, pod prąd najbliżej. No i jesteśmy.
That is why God put us on earth and not in heaven. The trials of humanity were sometimes too much for him to bear. But he was a committed family man and a man of beliefs. God asks us to show faith, and that is what he did in his way. Francis gave so much of himself and will be sorely missed by us all. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now, if you will all please join me in the procession to the cemetery.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm not. I'm sorry for Ma. I gave up on my brothers a long time ago. Most I ever expected from them was to put flowers on their coffins.
You have a strange family.
Who doesn't?
I don't know.
Oh my God, get the hell out of the way!
Napierdalanka przed kościołem. Oh yeah. Łatwo. O, dobra. To nieźle, karawanem teraz będziemy latać. No spoko. Tak się chłopie strzela. Strzelasz gościu zawsze w kierowcę. Kurna, drift karawanem, pozdro. Mogłem wziąć kamizelkę na ten pogrzeb. Mogłem wziąć kamizelkę.
Shit, I never thought I'd be on the run from some Albanian gangsters with a cop in the car.
Can we call for backup or something?
Are you suggesting that I'm a fucking cop? I thought that you would know better than that.
No, you dumb European fuck. I met my brother, Francis. It was a joke.
Hell of a fucking time to be making jokes about your dead brother.
You know, I'm still not that fond of the guy, even in his death. I guess that's what turning cop will do to a fraternal relationship.
I guess you've got enough brothers to hate one of them.
Swiftly running out, Nico. Ain't got that many left. Now that Francis is on his way to the grill yard and Gerald is behind bars, all that guy left is that smackhead Derek.
You've got Katie.
I could have fucking guessed you'd bring her up. I was thinking you only kept those hitmen away from the church to protect my sister.
I did it all for you.
Sure you did, Nico. Tell yourself you did it. Out of the grace of your own heart, rather than for another piece of your anatomy. Which ain't gonna get used, I might add.
O ty gnoju.
Alright, we're fucking here. Let's bury this bastard.
Thanks, Nico.
What for?
Guys like you don't like cops. Being here, helping us out, I appreciate it.
It's not that I don't like cops. You do what you do to get by. Cops are just regular guys trying to survive. Anyway, I'm not here for Francis. I'm here for you and Packy.
Like I said, thanks. Give me a call sometime, Nico.
Okay. No jak zwykle gówniane auto mi zostawili. No to najlepiej chyba wygląda. Najgorzej, nie? Bo ten quest się zaczął w momencie, jak już byłem przy questie, nie? Przy BC. I teraz muszę jechać znowu tam. Ale na szczęście nie jest daleko. Oj. Zawsze się wsteczny chciałem wrzucić. Co tym razem? Tylko postaraj się zakochać. Czytałem to milion razy, nie, Roman? Nie wiem, po co on dupę truje, jak już ten mail odczytałem i mam to w nosie. Dobra, szybko tutaj. A, tu się nie da tak przejechać. Okej, myślałem, że jakoś zaskoczę. Okej. Podjedziemy, ale nie w tej chwili. Najpierw zrobimy sobie questa od naszego innego przyjaciela, o. Tak to nazwijmy. Ale jak szczerze, to mogę tędy już przejechać. Albo i nie. Dzięki za wsparcie na pogrzebie, Niko, jesteś dobrym człowiekiem, sprawy się popierdoliły, to ostatnie czego wam mama potrzebuje, wiedziałem jak gadasz skate, ty przybiegły lisie, te oczy wszystko dostrzegą. Spieprzaj, dziadu. Dobra, zobaczmy, o co chodzi tym razem. Noż kurwa jego mać. Naprawdę.
Nico, I've been invited to your cousin's wedding.
I didn't think you guys knew each other.
Nor did I. He called me up and said that you really liked me and wanted me to be there. Is that true, Nico?
I guess it is.
I'll see you at the wedding then.
Jeszcze gorzej. No ale Roman, jak powiedział, tak zrobił. Dobra, no to musimy jechać na drugą stronę w takim razie miasta, a właściwie rzeki. I tam ogarnąć kościka, bo do GM na razie nie będę jechał. Zobaczymy, o co tam tutaj chodzi z tym questem. Mam nadzieję, że mi policjant nie zajedzie. O kurwa. Okej. Okay. Dobrze, że w taksówkarza walnąłem. Prawie przeskoczyłem, nie? Przez barierkę. Dobra. Tu gdzieś chyba po drodze jest sklep z bronią, nie? Przy okazji kupimy sobie może kamizelkę. Mamy mało HP, a przydałoby się mieć chociaż kamizelkę. Dobra. Kamizelka się przyda, chociaż tyle. Dzięki. No, wsiadaj, byku. Mamy jakiegoś przyjaciela. Ale olejemy to. Przynajmniej na te razie. Oha. Okej, okay, a co tutaj od nas chcą? O kurde, tu wiadę. Do tego questa jakoś. No wjadę za tymi karetkami, dobra. Bo jak zaczynam questa z samochodu, to mam pewność, że auto mi się nie zdesponuje. Na wynos.
Wow. Nico, good to see you.
You too. How are you, Mr. Gravelli?
Good, good. I was just speaking to our mutual friend about you. He said how efficient you were. I like that. Then he mentioned something about a Darko Brevich.
What? He did?
Yeah. He's located the guy. It seems he wasn't in Switzerland at all, but in Bucharest. He'll be here soon.
Good. Good.
And it seems your Russian friends are getting the message. Some of them.
Oh, okay. So...
I think it's our turn to do a favor for that mutual friend of ours. Seems some Korean has come into the country and is selling money at a discount. You don't need me to tell you that it's all fugazi. Faker than a pair of vinewood tits.
That's good.
Listen, I need you to deal with this. Eliminate the guy. What he's doing is no good for the economy and no good for patriots like you and me.
So who is he?
His name is Kim Young-guk. He'll be very well protected. He eats at Mr. Fook. Fuck.
Mr. Gravelli, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Wait, what was I saying?
Kim Young-guk, he eats at...
Yeah, right. He eats at a restaurant called Mr. Fook's Rice Box. Yeah, in Alderney City.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
No dobra. Jedź do restauracji. No i autko stoi. Ale do restauracji pojedziemy już sobie w kolejnym odcinku. Na teraz to tyle. Dzięki serdeczne za oglądanie. Pamiętaj oczywiście o kciuku, subie, dzwoneczku. I nie zapomnij też wlibić do linków w opisie. Trzymaj się, miłego popołudnia. Cześć.